Peter, calm yourself.
Yeah.
Who are you?
I'm Lord Paper. I'm Lord Paper now.
Who, Lord Paper now? Who are a musician and now you're engineer, programmer. Who are you?
Yeah, I'm an artist and I'm a engineer too, so.
Oh, so you made the song, you programmed your song yourself?
No. Yeah, some of my songs, but this one was produced by someone else.
But who your song? And then you're why?
I have so many songs.
Hit songs that we know?
Yeah. I think one I featured Luther on. I don't know. You may pull out in Kaka, but I don't know if it's
Luther.
Yeah, Financial Rip. There's this song.
Financial Rip, Luther.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, Mumiere and Yuma, you programmed the song yourself?
No. This one was produced by Gomez, one of my guys.
Oh, but you featured on Luther's song?
No, I actually featured him on my song.
Oh, you featured Luther on your song?
Yeah, on a different song, yeah.
Okay. Let's drop that one and we'll continue the discussion. I think your first song, this song is a hit.
Yeah.
But I hate it.
No, you know the system. I don't know. I think this one is making news because of the video.
Okay, so you decided to hit with your sexy nudity video.
I didn't decide to hit with it.
So why did you make that video?
Oh, I mean, the song, Angazangazai, you listen to the lyrics of the song and the video, you can relate, you know.
But in the video, we saw you kissing.
Yeah, I said I want to make love to the girl.
And you kissed her?
Yeah, I have to.
And that was real kissing, deep tongue kissing.
Exactly.
All right, in the video, you go to a scene. You must say, Weji Obana Brazia.
Yes, sir.
Did you take off her bra?
Yes, sir.
Okay, in the song, you go to a scene. Osan Inufu, Emia Inufu. Did you do that? I'm serious. Did you do that?
Hey.
Lord Paper, did you do that?
Yeah, it's in the video.
All right, so in the video, it got to a point, and now Obano so run home. But Obano, you must say first, or share brief panty be was here, and a chewy panty, no, and a kind of panty, and I would want to a share the panty, and you said, no, I'm in trial, yes, sir.
I mean, the video concept, you know, it's like love making.
So you have to do that?
Okay, that's how me I make my love.
You put your hand in a lady's panty?
I mean, yeah, that's part of my...
Okay, so after putting your hands into the lady's panty, you took the pant off, and now the lady sat on you, you also put her back, nailed her from behind.
Yeah, in the video, yeah.
So you made love to her?
I mean, in the video, that's what we are portraying.
But oh my God, Jesus!
No, wait.
You had sex in the video?
No, we didn't actually have sex, no.
It's so just, what did you do?
It's just acting. I mean, yeah, mental energy and everything, but then...
At the tail end of the video, why did you do that?
Oh, I mean, it's... The video, you know, you progress. It was going for it. You're getting naked, you're having sex at the end, you're praying at that. And the whole thing was actually, ocean video now from start, it was a dream. So at the end of the video, you know, I woke up. But yeah, it had to look real. I don't want it to look like fake, you know, people won't understand exactly what the picture I want to paint. You understand? So it had to look real from the way if I want to watch something like that.
Who is Nanaya to you?
Nanaya is a video vixen that I worked with.
So she's not your girlfriend?
No.
Now, haven't you destroyed, jeopardized, or hurt the future of this lady by casting her in your video, portraying that you're having sex, even if it's not real?
I mean, she's a vixen, and then she's more enlightened, you understand? It's more of, I don't know, right now, I think society have a problem with this kind of things in Ghana. But to some people, you know, it's art, you understand? It's just acting from start.
Now, people are describing your video as porno.
Yeah,
I mean, and I agree with them.
Everybody
have their personal views. Something is art, something is great. performance, something is for no. I mean,
are you from Okosua, sir, or Abrabu Ife? Or
I just did it. Yeah. In gospel, I go to church. If I have to see a pastor, I'll go and see the pastor.
But on your message, I want to make love to you.
Yeah, so I'd have to do exactly.
That's how you be making love.
Yeah. You have to look for it.
Now do we start sharing the dress room? Between me and you, so. Mami Musa, what Jack here?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I like that. Many Jackie appear here. Movie.